and Manchester City in such fantastic form play Feyenoord, who are struggling in seventh in the Eredivisie. Shakhtar and Real Madrid can both qualify out in Seville at present. We are working hard so that we can hear from Ian Dark and Steve McManaman shortly. But
it potentially suits Liverpool very well, this game. I don't think Sevilla are a top-class team, and an away performance in Europe, defend well, attack.
Side here puts them through to the knockout stages. So brilliantly set up here in a wonderful atmosphere earlier on. Coutinho with the corner kick. Towards the near post, there might be something on the back post, and there is, straight away, Liverpool are ahead, and it's Firmino who arrived late and finished in deadly fashion. What a start for Liverpool.
What a start. And what a finish it was by Firmino. It wasn't an easy finish, I know it bounced up, but control guided it into the top corner. Good flick on by Wijnaldum. Well finished by Firmino. Brilliantly quick start by Liverpool. There's one way to shut up the local fans is to score early on. Here it is, swinging, flick on by Wijnaldum. He's way onside. Pings it right into the top corner. 1 minute, 28 seconds into the game. Talking to the under-19s, they scored after 27 seconds this afternoon. And the first...
Nice ball from him to find Nolito on this side. And a lovely reverse ball, Escudero!
He switches back and puts him off. And in the end, he just drills it into nothing, doesn't he? Just to his left, and I think he puts him off. Lovely ball here. Melito does really, really well. Puts it back onto himself. You see Lovren here.
Has withdrawn from the Brazil squad, by the way. None. What are you trying to say?
Trying to make it just a five points there, Ian, are you?
Probably. Here's Mane.
Always
on the chase. No catching him. This could be another one for him. And there will be one for Firmino. It's three for Liverpool here, who are beginning to run riot. Two for Firmino, one for Mane.
We mentioned the pace. I thought the goalkeeper should have come out and snaffled it. Goalkeeper started running backwards. Just smelled trouble straight away. Mane onto it, Firmino in the right position to get a simple tap in here. The Liverpool fans enjoying themselves. They're 3-0 up after half an hour, but the goalie should be out for it. Goalie should be out for that. I don't know where he is. You see Firmino's way onside. Sergio Rico makes a nice save. Firmino all the time in the world to touch it, stick it in the net. That's just a long 40-yard ball over the top, Ian. That should not end in a goal. It shouldn't end in a goal, but it has done. And then in sixes and sevens now, Sevilla, they don't know what to do.
Free kick in a dangerous area. To be taken, as always, by Eva Banega. Towards the near post, and a goal as well. Ben Yedder. And Sevilla claw one back. They worked that very well indeed.
Yeah, and it all stems from the free kick, Ian, which was a ridiculous challenge by Moreno. Has allowed Sevilla back in the game. Lovely ball by Eva Banega. Ben Yedder makes a really nice run across Moreno again. Gets in front of him. And a lovely flick. Flies past Carrius. They're back in the game now. Sevilla.
Really good goal that. Obviously one off the training ground. Banega knew just where to hit that. And Ben Yedder knew exactly where to make his run. And what a header at the end of it.
And Jürgen Klopp will not be happy.
It's Coutinho, and Moreno is dispossessed. And what's the referee going to give here? Sevilla. And Ben Yedder is going to take it as well. He almost sprinted to put that down on the spot.
And way in the D, isn't he?
But that happens all the time. It's hardly ever given. This is.
He's a brave man, isn't he, to give it? Let's have a look. What's happened to Liverpool at half-time? Particularly Albert Moreno.
Vasquez plays it. Pablo Sarabia towards the back post. Gomez is there, and they're off the... in the side of the bar.
Just gets in the way there. Is it Mercado? 24 is just in the way. Nolito's in his way. Still the goalkeeper didn't know about it. Control smack.
Canto para o Sevilha. Será a Sarabia que vai fazer o cruzamento. Atenção, Pizarro! E está o empate! Pizarro a conseguir.